Listen up. I am going to give you something today.
Other than the fact that we found a body as a female.
Where'd you find the body?
You ain't earned nothing from me. And you won't get shit from me. I got two more years and I'm gonna do them 2 years quietly.
Baby, don't worry. I'm gonna get a lawyer and he will be out. If some of this don't come back to my house, no fucking more. I'll see you in court.
You gonna get that money up?
Fuck y'all, man.
Fuck good.
Yeah, man.
Nigga, if it weren't for me, your goddamn mama still be watching draw, motherfucker.
What the hell, man? What the hell wrong with you, man?
Shit. On things that you have no idea, no knowledge on.
Where the money at?
Judge, I make the final decision. You with a gun, it ain't gonna help. I don't care.
You got this nigga Genesis getting out. The house is coming up short. Money coming up short. Nigga, my motherfucking name is all over the streets.
Nigga, detect the crime.
Y'all motherfuckers, bring my son back here.
They think they really got something on me.
Thank you, Lord God, for your spirit today. Thank you, Lord God, for your spirit. I believe in my heart.
You're afraid of Jesus?
God.
You need to tell the truth, or your ass gonna get locked up in here another 30 years on top of whatever you're doing now.
You feel like you're a victim? This nice lavish house I done put you in?
Damn.
No, Genesis got what the fuck he deserves.
Hey, I hear a knock at the door.
Go on and handle that little bro.
I can't stand you fuckers. I kill with you motherfuckers on a daily basis. All y'all criminals!
What is this?
Junior, sit your ass down!
Talk about he owed my fucking rights to everything!
I'm beginning and goddamn end!